Season 1 couldn't have gone any better for Knicks Gaming, but after all the rings were handed out, the reality of Season 2 started to set in, and the champs had a huge target on their back. One silver lining was they found out their rookie Malik was an absolute sharpshooter. Although the regular season was unkind, they found a new lineup and fresh fire at the ticket. But now nobody is left from that championship team. So they rebuild with a new point guard in Duck, plus can't guard Rob, Big Rim, and Nico. But are they ready for season 3?